I think Corpus VR or a VR device is the future, because it offers a lot of opportunities. You can measure a range of motion, for example. You can measure all kinds of movements in the cervical spine. And on the other hand, you can play all kinds of games. You can manipulate the games. You can re-evaluate again. So there is a lot of opportunities within the VR.
Especially with the mobile devices, it's very easy to use them on several locations during the day. So we can use them in a very acute phase, also in a subacute phase. And eventually, it's our goal to use them in a home-based situation.
I think VR is a very nice tool in physical therapy for patients with cervical problems. So it's very useful for us as therapists to measure progression. It's also very nice to see people relax, having more fun in exercising than they have in old-fashioned therapy. That's the main reason.
What's the main reason that I believe in Corpus VR? One word, engagement. The easier it is for a practitioner to engage with the software, the more likely he is to use it continually. The more easy it is for the patient to engage with the software, the more often the patient is going to use it and get the results that he's looking for.
Corpus VR makes it way more easier for me to do certain exercises, like mindfulness exercises. After the Corpus VR treatments, I feel way more relaxed. My neck and my shoulders feel way more flexible as well.